Very good.
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Our Father, hallowed be your name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth. As it is in heaven, thy will be done on earth.
Again.
As it is in heaven, thy will be done on earth. Give us this day our daily bread.
In Jesus' name. Sickness go. How is it now?
Catch your
wheel. Okay. I'm fine.
Because you saw yourself in the dream. When you have found dirty water and you started walking in it and you did not drown, but it went up to here. I said, God, what is this trouble?
What the man of God has said is true. I got that dream in which I saw myself. I was in the water and she was about to take me. It was so high. And I said, oh Jesus, what is this? As I woke up from the dream. The water was very dirty and greenish in color.
And you found yourself in a toilet. And the toilet was too dirty. You said,
since
that time, you feel that something is wrong in your stomach.
Man
of God, what you've said is true concerning the problem in my stomach, because often I feel bulging in my stomach. Even when I eat something so little, it bulges. This is my husband, man of God.
How long have you been with this man?
Because this
started 5 years ago.
What you've said is true, man of God, because I've been with my husband for 5 years. And during this same period is when I've been often dreaming about these toilets.
So you people, you should decide so that you don't bring in sickness in the family.
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Our Father in
heaven,
hallowed be your name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth. Thy kingdom come.
It was a witch issue. Somebody offered you a
witch.
Since that time, you started feeling a queer headache. And say, what has happened? You say, I think I better do away with this witch.
My name is Anyonga Florence from Soroti.
I confirm
that prophecy. There is a friend who gave me a wig. Na yewe na jisako. Omtwe ne mpulianga. Mpulianga. Like guska guzeno guzeno. Njijako. Then guzeno guzeno. Era from that time ne mbidi ne zijira kumutwe. Era wanwenate wanyu uvidi.
Man of God, what you said is very true, because there is a friend of mine who gave me this wig. And from the time she gave me this wig, I started feeling funny in my head, as if I was carrying a certain weight on my head, the head not being stable. And even from the same time, I started losing my hair. Part of my head doesn't have hair.
Today is your day. Be delivered in Jesus'
name.
Take what Jesus said.
is yours.
Twale cho Yesu chagamba nticho.
Be healed in Jesus.
Yesu wamulinye tukuveria Yesu. Wona.
Since some people promise you, it was a big contract.
Yeah, contract.
And it had going abroad. You got frustrated.
Iti wa Malejion inga mviride Nansana.
My name is Malejion from Nansana.
Saja wakatondo vuna bibu ampade butufu irambu kiriza.
The prophecy that the man of God has given me is true.
Emiake jisewe mabega na ina company jenari nkolera Afghanistan ne Iraka.
Many years ago I had a company where I was working, but the company I was working for in Afghanistan and Iraq.
Company yeyo wetuave Iraq and Afghanistan.
When we came back from Iraq and Afghanistan,
company yemu ya biddinga contract eyali enene.
The same company bidded for a very big contract.
Company yeyo twali tugenda kufuna omusaala nga munene ko.
And we're going to get a higher salary.
All of a sudden, company yote yafuna contract yeyo.
But all of a sudden, the company did not successfully get the contract.
Okuve okuolwo, nagwamu amanyi.
From that time, I lost hope.
Nga ndaba mikwano gyange gyasobola jo okufuna omulimu ogwo.
And I saw my friends who were able to get that job.
Kwegambanga nkwatibwa ensaalwa.
I would feel jealousy of them.
Namaliriza ngenze kata nga ngenze okukola omulimu gwe mpulira nga sigwagala.
I ended up going to Qatar to work on a job that I never liked.
Era mbadde nkola naye nga mpulira omulimu ogwo mu butuufu agumalira biseera.
I have been working in Qatar, but I did not like the job. I thought that I was wasting my time.
Ngabuli wendoza kubannange bali abafuna sente nyingi amanyi ganzi gwamu.
Whenever I would think of my friends who got the other contract and were getting a higher pay, I would lose my strength.
Don't be frustrated. Because God the Father
kubanga Katonda Kitaffe
blessed you when he blessed them. You are one of them. You still have many blessings you have not claimed. Be happy. They are just over here. Take what you are supposed to take. In the name of Jesus. Say, I'm here to take my blessing that I had not taken. I'm taking it today. Because of that kid issue, you were tempted to try other means. That is what brought frustration and discouragement in the family. As if God has not given you this or that.
My name is Chakwanita.
Man of God, what you've said is true.
Nino mwana wange gwe nasooka okuzaala nga nkyali muwala. Naye taata we yagaana omulabirira paka kati nze mulabirira.
The father refused to take care of the child. Till today I'm the one taking care of the child.
But God never said that he will never take care of the child. Have Jesus. Have what Jesus said you must have. The land which had a swamp or a valley, this brought you people problems.
Praise God, church.
My name is Mugisa Wycliffe.
ettaka liri ku sayidi ya taata wange
that land belongs to my father's side
liriko valley ne swampu
there is a valley and
jaja wange yaliwa omukyala bwe yaliwa omukyala namugamba baba afudde nti ettaka eryo alidizanga kitange.
So my grandfather gave this land to a certain woman, and then he said that if he dies, this woman should give this land to my father.
Naye omukyala bwe yafa baagaana okuddiza ettaka kitange ne biddamu okuyomba kitange ssente ne zimuggwako buli kimu kyonna nange bwe nagenda ebweru ebintu tebyantambulira bulungi.
But when this woman died, they did not fulfill what my grandfather had wanted. They never gave the land to my father. Even me, when I went abroad to work, things did not move on well for me.
When I come out and call a duka, na lili aga, na buli chumu te chitambula burungi.
Even when I came back, I started a shop. Things did not move well for me. Nothing was well for me.
God is a giver.
Katonda mugabi.
He has a very big land.
Yes.
Why should you bother yourself? You always get people, they say, we shall kill you.
My
name is Akim Kasozi.
Man of God, what
you
say is true.
Jesus is your defense.
Yes, Christo, your defender.
Your protection. Until
91, 2, 3, 4, 7.
They have no powers. It was because of that house. They said they want to kill you. Because once the brothers fought of the house with this woman.
Abooluganda, prophet of Nabi Wampade Butufu.
Brethren, the prophecy that the man of God has given me is true. In 1997,
Tata wange yali akawumula amagye.
My father had just retired from the army.
N'atuguliramu ettaka ennansana.
He used his salary to buy us land in Nansana.
N'azimbamu nyumba.
Upon which he built a house.
Mu mwaka gwa 2000, Tata wange n'afuna omulimu e Rwanda.
In the year 2000, my father got a job in Rwanda.
Yasisinkana mama wange.
That is where he met my mother.
Ne banzaala.
Then they gave birth to me.
Era banzaala omwana omu.
They produced only me. I'm an only child.
Mama business gye yali akola.
My mother, the business she was doing.
N'ayita muganda we ajja amuyambeko.
She called her sister to come and help her.
Muganda we olwajja.
When the sister came to help her in the business,
ne tata n'amwagala.
My father fell in love with my mother's sister.
N'amuzaalamu abaana babiri.
With whom he produced two children.
Mama bwe yakitegeera.
When my mother got to know this,
Nebeta.
They separated.
Kati mama ve Rwanda.
So my mother left Rwanda.
Tata wange agamba, mwana wange mwagala.
And my father insisted that he wanted my mother to take me to him.
Nembeera ne mama wange omuto.
That is how I stayed with my stepmother.
Ne tubeera nga tubeera Nankulabye ne nga bwe bazimba Nansana.
We lived together in Nankulabye as my father was building a house in Nansana.
Ennyumba ebeeneta enaatera okuggwa.
When the house was almost getting completed,
Tata n'afa.
My father died.
Ne tudda mu kyalo.
We went back to the village.
Mama n'asigala Nankulabye nze n'asindika mu kyalo ewa jjajja.
My mother remained in Nankulabye, but she sent me to the village to my grandmother.
Kati mama wange bwe yava e Rwanda.
So when my biological mother came back from Rwanda,
n'ajja e Kampala n'afuna we tubeera n'afuna business awo ku Owino.
She came to Kampala and she was able to get a business in Owino.
Kati awo mama wange omuto ne beegatta ne bajjajja sayidi ya taata ne batunda Nansana nga tebagambye maama.
Got in touch with my paternal grandmother and they sold off the property in Nansana without informing my biological mother.
Kuba yali atidde nga nze mukulu nga nze musika wa taata.
Because my stepmother was worried since I was the firstborn and
era mama bwe yamubuuza ku bintu ne babeerawo olutalo lwali lw'amaanyi.
So when my mother tried to inquire of my father's property, there was a
conflict.
And there was conflict, and they almost poisoned us, but we survived.
Mama ne mugamba tulireke baveko.
I told my mother that let us leave our father's property alone. During that time, my mother also died. I remained alone with my grandmother.
In the name of Jesus. The vow!
Stand in front!
Fire on you!
Fire on
you! Fire
on
you! I arrest you! I arrest you in Jesus' name! Down on the floor! Down on the floor! Come back, no
more.
Brother. It was your mother's issue. The home she entered to marry.
My name is Natukunda Brenda. What the man of Lord has spoken to me, it is true. My mom entered someone's marriage. She was a second wife.
Even when you were 5 months, you got sick too much.
When I was 5 months, I got sick. That's what my mom told me. I was very sick. The day they told my dad that I need some medication, my dad ran away from the hospital. So the brother to my dad, he came and paid money. So that lady, whereby my mom got that lady in that marriage, she never liked me. I was 16 years. She said, "You not Kunda Brenda. You will never get peace. You will continue stealing. Your dad will never love you. Because you'll be stealing. And you'll be taken to more prisons." And right now, how I'm speaking right now, I was from in the prison. Because of stealing. People of Lord, I get myself when I'm stealing.
Look at me. This is the end of your stealing. Look at me. The church will give you 10 million.
I want to be with my own body. That's what I told her.
Go and do business. It's over. Stealing is over. It is over. Go and do business.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus.
Give us this day our daily bread. Hey.
Because they consider the boys than the girls. They never knew that you come out somebody.
What
you are saying?
My name is Masudio Harriet. I come from Moyo.
It was Harriet for the Moyo.
They used to pay the school fees of the boys.
My family yafe abana balenzi bo baba somesanga era baba weleranga school fees.
My mother used to tell me, you girls, you are useless.
Naifa abawala mama wange yatugamba nganti fa abawala tetuina mugaso.
I better educate the boys, they will stand for me.
Naga matiye kasomesa balenzi bali muyimirira wera bali muyamba.
But the boys has end up of drunkard.
Na yabalenzi bonna abasomesebwe waka abamaliza.
Even right now, I'm the one taking care of their children. What man of God has said is true.
But this time, you're going to shine. Go and dominate number one, the family. Number one. Imuka because of the disappointment you got,
you have never believed now in yourself that something good can come out of you. This man disappointed you.
Man of God, what you have said is true. I'm called Rebecca. There's a gentleman with whom I produce children, but afterwards I got a white man, and whatever he tells me, I see that it is not true.
Hope is towards the giver. The giver is God. God has never said he will not give you again. No. He has many things to give you. Receive what you should receive. In the name of Jesus Christ, receive your portion in Christ Jesus. You are coming back to give your testimony. The two houses you wanted to build, you have started them.
I have a plot of land in Bulamo and Kasangati. I have a plot of land in Kasangati upon which I wanted to build two-storied houses. Those are the two houses that the man of God has talked about. Thank Jesus.
Thy will be done on earth. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done.
The Father was well to do at first.
My name is Kakoza Sludge. From Chitezi. What the man of God has said is true. In the beginning, he was a rich man. But things started changing slowly by slowly. Things changed when my father lost all the money he had. Because he could not educate us any further.
This brought frustration in the family.
After
a time,
my mother left the marriage. She said she could no longer stay with my father. At this moment, my father lives alone in the village. Me too time came, I lost all the money I had, and yet my father was looking at me to give him money because of the
eldest.
Even today, my father keeps calling me, asking me to help him, but even me, my situation is not good. What you have said is true, man of God.
Your picture is changing today. Those who have been laughing at you, it is over. Go and make it. In the mighty name of Jesus. Have your package in Jesus'
name.
Your people got a problem. And there was a girl. They worked out to put demons in the girl. They initiated for the family. And the girl started.
Yes,
my name is Kugonza Switzen. Man of God, what you are
saying?
We have our sister.
They perform.
Man of God, what you have said is very true. We have our sister. They performed clan rituals upon her. And at the moment, she's mentally disturbed and she lives at home.
This is the problem you have, you people, the whole family, because of those demons which were bought.
Yes.
Very true, man of God.
Yeah. Even to your children, whenever you try to educate them, they reach somewhere and they...
Yes, I'm saying you are going to get the Navanabangi. And by some sense, I'm going to get
What you have said is very true, man of God. Even my own children, I have educated them, but whenever they reach senior six, they stop. They do not want to continue with their
because
studies.
Because of the witchcraft which was done.
Man of God, what you have said is true. The witchcraft was too much at home. Even my father performed his witchcraft. They would even give, they would slaughter goats and all animals to the witchcraft.
Let me remove you from darkness. I remove you from darkness to light. Take him to vomit. Take him to vomit.
We stand again.
Come back no more.
Todangana te.
Raza.
Yimuka.
Because the mother said,
Kubanga mama ya gamba,
they cannot just take my daughter like that.
Sibasobola kumala katwala mwana wange bwe batyo.
So what happened?
Katye chabawo.
Amanye ganga zina sele ko Daphin.
My name is Daphin.
What the man of God is saying is very true.
Musajja katonda chelebya chitufu nyo.
My mom wasn't happy about me getting a man.
Mama wange tekyamusanyu sanze okufuna omusajja okufumbirwa.
The mother said they cannot just take my daughter like that. No way.
Man of God, I have not paid for the dowry.
Musajja katonda tebanasasula mutwalo.
Very true, mom.
Fiance of one.
He's here.
Where is he? How can you take somebody's daughter without paying? What is this dirty game? There's nothing you ever get from her until when you pay. You have money. Why don't you pay?
Man of God, first ask Jesus to forgive me. We are in plans of going.
When?
We're planning to go there in December.
I give you 2 weeks.
What the witch be?
Give me 1 million to start the dowry. We are going to pay 20 cows. Bring the pictures and everything. Show it to the church. This is my contribution. This beautiful guy, you don't pay
you.
Go and 2 weeks from now. Is affecting you. She got a bitter trouble. It was in marriage. And the man was chasing her. And she said, even if you chase me, even if you kill me, I will not go because I have nowhere to go.
Amanya gangeze na matter sleep.
tasobola kuleka baana be ate ngewaabwe baali baavu nnyo nga tasobola kuddayo.
Man of God, what you said is true. My mother would always fight with my father in the marriage, and she would not leave the marriage because she didn't want to leave her children alone. But even then, my mother's home and family, they were very poor, and she could never go back.
And this is your relationship issue. As if you are the one buying the man.
What
the man of God has said is very true.
Relationship is
investing in the relationship with my previous husband. I would buy for him shirts, I would buy for him trousers, I would buy for him everything.
I remove you from that situation. Be free in Jesus' name.
My name is Prince Michael. What you have said, man of God, is true. I come from a royal family, and I was told there used to be a grass thatched house, but it's no longer
there.
That is the house which had a lot of stuff.
That is true. I was told the same.
The spears, yes. The sticks,
yes.
The drums.
Yes. I was told about all that about 3 years ago by one of my cousins who narrated the whole story to me and things which I didn't know in my life.
The
spears, snakes, and all those kinds of things.
Gave you a big problem.
It's very true.
You are a man in a woman.
My name is
the
man of God. What you say is true. I often get whenever something annoys me, man of God, I get angry and I make decisions as if I am a man and yet I am a woman.
The two men you talked to and one entered, they are deceiving you.
My name is Said Fred.
It was Said Fred.
Man of God, what you're talking to is true. Today, in the morning,
kumacha,
I was talking with someone in the office.
Wali wa mtu kwemba denjogela na emu office.
We had a deal.
How about that we in a deal?
In Ruero. For around 380 million. Yes.
Dala.
He called his friend.
Naita mkwano kwe.
He came in. We started talking, three of us. I took an action and I said, you know what? I'm going to call you. I went out. I called the guy who is supposed to pay. The guy told me, you know, Fred, I know you. You have everything on this thing. On Monday, come alone. We sit together.
Thank you. accuse you of the house.
Bakuvunana ogwenyumba.
My name is Grace Kisa. There is a house they are accusing me.
She's my mother. She's the sister to my mother. It's my uncle's house. Yes, it is bringing problems. I even told her yesterday, keep off this matter. In the night, I told her.
What the man of God has said is the truth. The house belongs to my brother-in-law, her husband.
Hey. Yes.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And I think I'm supporting.
That's very true, prophet.
My name is Gladys Nandakwaleri. And the house is in Kariakoo, my husband's house.
Father,
our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name.
Okay.
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Our Father,
Father.
In heaven, hallowed be your name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth.